What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Royce again. I got another question for you. How are you limiting yourself by your environment? I ask that question because there's only so much you can do. Me walking up these stairs, there ain't no weights, no treadmill, no elliptical, no pull-up bar. I can only do so much. But I put myself in this environment. And it's limiting me. So ask yourself a question. What environments have you put yourself in that's limiting yourself? Because when you do that, it's for a reason. Either you're going to progress or you're going to digress. So ask yourself the question. The situation, the environment that you put yourself in, is it helping you or is it hurting you?